She's listening to Vivaldi. She will take out one of her AirPods and say, "Thanks, are you letting me in?" And I'll say, "Yeah, because I'm buying a whole bunch of stuff and I can see you're just getting one thing." She will go up to pay for her item and realize she didn't bring money. And I'll offer to pay if she gives me her number and she'll think that I'm sweet and that I'm funny. We'll get chatting in the bagging area and arrange to go out on a date. She'll say, "Let's go to the Grifter in Marrickville," and I'll say, "Yeah, that sounds great." And 2 years later, we'll be married and wearing our respective rings. And I'll drive a Camry with roof racks designed for very specific things. She will work in digital marketing and have a best friend named Jess. She will say things like, "Absolutely," instead of just saying yes. Another time she'll say 100%, when again just yes would suit. But I won't even notice because I'm so in love and everything she says will sound cute. And we will wait in line for an hour to buy 6 undercooked dumplings, and I'll drive a Camry with roof racks designed for very specific things. In Paddington and own many indoor plants and a $3,000 French bulldog, though it won't actually be from France. It'll be from a puppy farm in Minto, but we won't give a toss about that because we'll be too busy curating its Instagram page and dressing it up in little hats. And our kids will have hyphenated surnames and it'll all be so gosh darn terrific. And I'll drive a Camry with roof racks designed for things that are very specific.